Putting an end to speculations, the Samyukta Kisan Morcha said it will not contest the Punjab Assembly election. A meeting of about a dozen big farmers' organizations announced the decision on Saturday and decided to continue the mass struggle to change the policies of state and union government. The announcement came in the background of reports that some SKM leaders may contest the elections in poll-bound Punjab. Also see, fight is against pro-corporate policies, Ugrahan. It added that the SKM is a platform of more than 400 organizations across the country with different ideological backgrounds. SKM is formed only on the issues of farmer. There is no call for the boycott of elections and even no understanding of contesting elections, SKM leaders said in a statement. They added that the SKM was made by the people to get their rights from the government, and after the repeal of the three agricultural laws, the struggle has been postponed. The nine-member coordination committee of the SKM took this decision. Doing so will result in disciplinary action, they added.